What is going on, family? Welcome back to the Top Crypto Channel. It's your boy George, and today I'm going to be telling you about a project that's aim is to provide the most perfect internet solution for the decentralized world. Okay, it's very, very interesting what this project has to offer and what they've already achieved. So make sure you listen carefully, listen to the points of an overview, but get in deep yourself and research it. Okay, I can't stress that enough. Never invest in a project that you haven't researched yourself. Now, disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor. I do this for educational purposes only. I do it so we can hang out, have fun, hopefully make a little bit of money, but get the best information to you as quick as possible. That's what we're trying to do. So let's get into the video. So Xiden is what we've got. Now you can see a beautiful laid out website. I've got some really cool imagery going on, sort of like a, I don't know what you call that, a computer chip with different islands on it, maybe their headquarters, things like that. We'll dive in and have a look. All links will be down below. Please only use trusted links. So welcome to Xiden, Internet of the Decentralized Networks. It's an open source system that will provide a secure and permanent internet connection for the worldwide users, regardless of their location device. Perfectly. Now you can click learn more and you can click their white paper. I do recommend getting real into this and diving in. I'm going to scroll down the website and I'm going to take you to a few articles that are going to really tell you the vision of what this is. So introducing Xiden, okay? It's a decentralized network that provides users with the opportunity to have a free, unrestricted, and permanent internet connection, regardless of their location or device. It's one of the greatest pains trying to connect to the internet with different devices, different countries. I'm sat here right now in Turkey, and I have no internet. I have to go to a certain part of this resort to get this Wi-Fi. Very, very annoying. They're trying to cancel that out with blockchain technology, and I think they're really getting somewhere, right? It's no longer going to be conditioned by affiliation or association with an internet service provider, no longer has limited access to certain parts of the internet, and its identity will be permanently protected and secured. Again, you scroll along, see what we're going through here, the spec trails, exiting the token, blockchain. As you go down, be part of the new internet. If everything they say they carry on doing, I'm not going to say they do because they've started already, they carry on projecting like they have been, this could be the next internet. And I say that broadly, as in this could be the next thing like the internet happened that blows up beyond belief, beyond imagination. A new internet layer based on the blockchain and built on decentralized private networks. Look in what we can do. We've got the mining for the token, the open pool start validating. You can click there to get started. Again, we've got the dApps, so start using the dApps, which is decentralized apps. Read more here. Build, so you can start building on this internet. So, you know, putting everything you need together, get involved with the community. Connect for free internet storage computing. Start earning with your services and devices. Very, very interesting. If you go and read more, you can actually find out how you can get involved with earning on getting into this project, working with the project, okay? Low energy plant a tree. I really like this bit because what they're doing is as you're getting involved in the project, they are planting a tree for different reasons, whether it's you getting involved in building something on the site, referring people, things like that, and they're gonna plant tree and try and make a greener world. Even better. Full power with the Creator R pool, okay? So you can open your pool to become a validator. When opening the Creator pool, your device will become a light validator node. So you're turning your device into a node. This is how most blockchain technologies work. That will verify the conformity of an interrogated devices into the system. So we're allowing everybody to come in and use the blockchain technology to make this internet, right? Very, very, very cool. Connect more validators into your pool increases the power, of course. More validation we have, the more power you're going to get. Now, this combines more algorithms, okay? The consensus, multiple integrated distributed process ensure that all peers reach a common agreement and establish an optimal operation of the network. Proof of staking, for example, the algorithm ensures the conformity of every device aiming to validate by submitting predetermined quantity of the XDEN token. You also have the proof of connectivity and the proof of existence. Now, we have a calculator here where you can calculate the rewards that you're gonna get, whether you're using a router, using a BASM or a HIDR. The public difficulty, and you can change it out to what you want, bringing out the validity power, right? Design for developers. So all the tools you're familiar with are integrated into the network. So if you're already in the developing world, if you're already getting a part of this, it's all integrated, so it's not far-fetched from you being able to get on this if you're watching this channel and you think, I've done a bit of programming, I've done developing before. Your favorite framework, so we have got the most famous one, probably the most famous one in my eyes is MetaMask. If you hover over them, it'll tell you what they are. We've got MetaMask, Ethers, we have Hardhat, and we also have Solidity, which is huge, okay? Again, going down there, we've got build dApps that use resources, going through them all again. A massive one that we always want to see is the NFT art. The blockchain minted artworks with unique encrypted codes. We have the utility of the token, financial apps, and you get rewards, okay? One of the biggest things we want to talk about right now is being rewarded for all of the work that you're doing, okay? So if you are connecting devices in your pool, you will get rewards. You'll get rewards with the tokens, you'll get rewards with NFTs. Put your email in here, they'll give you updates. If not, keep watching videos like this and we will update you as much as we can and other channels, of course. I'm going to take you to some of the articles right now and talk through about what's on there. So over to CoinMarketCap, links will be down below. We see the price already sitting at $29.90. It's gone down a little bit today. Let me know in the comments, as always, what the price is when you're watching the video. It gives me a good view of when you got into this channel. Always, if you don't know what CoinMarketCap is, it's a great, great website for seeing the history of all the chart, everything to do with this token. So we can see the history here. It looks pretty volatile over a 1 day period. I do believe that this tiny little dip we're having with the $29 going down is just a minor bit of volatility. It is going to fly back up, in my opinion, but I'm not a financial advisor. But with what they're bringing out with the NFT art, things like that, I do see this going pretty high. Over on their Twitter now, Xiden's at Xiden Blockchain. We have 352 followers, brand new. But what you can see is people that are retweeting these tweets, right, have followers up to 35,000 plus with the projects they're working with. It's pretty new. Now, we only joined July 2021. It's not abnormal for a token to get such low followers because, you know, this is a project that is a long-term project going on. You can see by the price of the token that it's very, very popular. So don't be fooled by the low followers. Now, La Token, they keep retweeting them. So we have got the big ones coming in, which I will take you to in a second. Get on there, give them a follow. We've got some crazy, just saw it go up as we were moving. Crazy engagement to say we've not got that many followers. We've actually got more likes here than we do followers. So it just shows you, okay? And you can see the price evolution tweet here, which is super, super cool. It's on the token. Let's jump over there now. So you can see over on the token, okay? It's been listed. Once you get listed on the token, it's extremely good. It's extremely powerful because it just adds to the validity of the project. Again, you can go through the chart just like you did on CoinMarketCap. Go through the chart. Obviously, if you've never used La Token before, you can use other ones like TradingView, things like that. La Token's quite good. You can start to mark out on the chart, you know, whatever it is, where you think this is going. Mark your trend lines out. Use the tools. If you don't know how to trade, please go and start learning how to trade. It's a very unique skill. And you can go here and see where you think the price is going to go, whether that's up or down. You don't have to take my word it's going to go up. Whether it's up or down, start marking out. Put levels in there. You can stick a level in that you think it's going to get to and just watch it, okay, and see if it hits that level. Now, you can see being listed on here, just like some of these massive ones that we see down the side, means it's very, very high chance that it's going to start shooting up even more. Once you get listed on these kind of sites, these platforms, it's only up from there, really. Okay, so it's on the token. That's a big, big one that I wanted to show you. Get on there. The links will be down below. So, guys, there you have it. Like I told you, diversify through everything that you want to be doing. Crypto, NFTs, tokens, nodes, projects, everything. Okay, diversify is key. Only use trusted links. That's one of the biggest messages I can tell you. But what a project. What a vision. I do see the price going up, in my personal opinion, not financial advice like the beginning of this video, but my personal opinion, I think this is incredible. It's already done major things, and I think the things to come are going to blow this to the moon, as they say. So give me a like, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell if you want to see me more often. That being said, have a very blessed day, and I'll see you on the next video.